Bella Kimekeria, PhD, Commissioner of Ethiopian Investment Commission IC, has resigned from his position effective yesterday, September 11. Belaku was appointed to the position by Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed in April this year during a reshuffle that saw Fitsum Eraga, now PM Abiy's chief of staff, leave his position as Commissioner of IC for the PM's office. Belaku, who was Fitsum's deputy until then, stepped in to become the commissioner. He is one of the young, non-party member technocrats who were picked by the Prime Minister to lead various state institutions. Upon getting news that he has resigned from his position as Commissioner of IC, conducted an impromptu interview with Belaku discussing, among others, his reasons of resignation, his achievements, challenges and expectations. "During my stay at the Commission, even if short, close to 3 years, we have done remarkably well as a team, and I do believe that, while some of the achievements will sustain themselves under a new leadership, more is also possible. I am leaving the Commission for family reason, who I wasn't able to be with due to my work and who do require my full attention and presence that the responsibility I have had made it impossible. However, I am still hopeful that something will happen that will soon bring me back, this time as a family, to contribute to this wonderful era of transformation. As you can imagine, it isn't the best of times to leave Ethiopia, as many are coming back with that urge of duty to our beloved nation, the only one we have got. I had stepped in when the previous commissioner moved to another role, and since I was part of the leadership, I was expected to continue what we all had started together. Apart from that, the past few months have largely been preparations for the new budget year, including the design of our annual work plan, developing the balanced scorecard (BSC) document, and of course delivering in some of the key ongoing works. One interesting thing we have initiated relates to transforming the office setup into a new open workstation type that would further improve our service delivery at the Commission. This is ongoing, and I do hope that it will be finalized soon," says Mekuria.